Good morning, viewers. I hope you have enjoyed our video in Adelaide that we recorded last week. A multicultural festival and the carnival was grand. And this week, we have been amazed with this Diwali festival in Hobart. It's happened last night and we kept recording and it became a very long video. So we posted the whole thing and I hope that you will have time to watch that or the part that you participated or you enjoyed, and we kept the whole thing. But today it's the special day, it's the celebration of Christmas coming for 2023. It's the Christmas Pageant Day in Hobart. It will be like 41 years since this celebration started. So it will be an amazing show. So this is an amazing weekend. We had Diwali last night and then Christmas Pageant this morning. And so hope you will enjoy. Look at the beautiful setup in my background, all the people gathered here for the Christmas pageant, and this is a very iconic corner that we always come and record this Christmas pageant. Since last year we have been posting this on YouTube, so hope you will enjoy this show. It will be an uncut video. As we capture, we'll just post it as it is, and it will be a kind of like a record of the history. And hope you'll enjoy and have a good time, and happy Christmas.
It's not a sunny day, but at least it's not raining, so it should be fine and beautiful for this Christmas pageant.
Now the show starts for 2023 Hobart's Christmas pageant. Session is just started. Thank you. by these roller skaters and the ice hockey team, I think.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like this is a revolution of RICT vehicles. They're celebrating 100 years of RICT. Look at these dino collections, dino hoodie, and this is another dino. Wow, so many dinosaurs today. Now Tasmanians, Indian communities are coming.
Look at that, now it's sunny. It's bright and sunny, beautiful. This is Hobart Hurricane. This is our local Big Bash team, the T20 team based in Hobart. They're very popular in Hobart and of course they play very well. And that's Hobart Hurricane's mascot. This is a Polish dancing group. Oh, amazing. They're in traditional Polish dresses and they look stunning. Wow. Now they're the BMX bikers. think we are coming to an end, almost to the end. Now it's Santa time. Look at the seal, wow. I think it's Tasmanian army band. Santa. Santa marks the end of this Christmas pageant. How was that? Extraordinary. So the Christmas pageant just ended and we really enjoyed this event this year. I hope you enjoyed this video as well, and it was extraordinary. It didn't rain, it was a bit chilly, but so many people came to the city, and happy Christmas. Thanks for watching our travel videos. Goodbye until the next video.